The other advantage of the Doppler radar processing is that we are able to process more than one target at once. We can see two targets moving over each other at the same range, which is something that the conventional radar processing in time is not capable of doing.